PJ! PJ, I'm sorry. So fuck you, sorry.
Okay, Spencer, we get it, you're sorry.
You're not, though, are you? Everything worked out just fine for you, didn't it?
What the hell was that for?
You got what you wanted. I told her.
Yeah, not at the fucking altar, you imbecile. Not in front of her family and friends.
I had to. I couldn't let her marry me off the back of a lie.
Spencer. So noble, so honest.
It's not about that. There's a lot more I could have said, but I wouldn't.
Yeah, I'm sure there was.
Like the fact you're not her father.
Hey, listen, you...
That's between you and PJ. And I wouldn't tell her. It's not my business. This is... Yeah, my timing was fucking terrible. But I did it because I care about her. Why didn't you tell her about me and Pam?
I left it too late. You know, I saw her step out of the bunk in a dress and she looked happy. She just looked happy. I realized my revenge would hurt the person I care about the most, like Vader at the end of Jedi.
That's not really what happens in Jedi. Though I heard they made a lot of changes in the special edition. Yeah.
Listen, don't fuck up your marriage like I did, okay?
I won't.
All right, PJ. Come on out.
She'd heard you calling and shouting and dollars to donuts, she'll have shown up for a look.
Come on, PJ. You know you're out there.